for animals, I'm going to do a peacock. So this is what I'm going to do. So I'm going to use my foot, as you can see, for the yellow. And you can use whatever colour that you want, but I've used blue, I've used green, a little bit of purple in it, just to give it a little bit of colour. And these, they're the handprints. So I've got a foot and we can use my hand. So to start off with, I'm going to go and get some, got some yellow ink. You can actually use paint if you haven't got any ink. And I'm going to use this on my foot because it's not as messy. So I'm covering my foot in ink in the yellow colour. And then I'm going to place my foot on some card. This is where it gets messy. Like so. And then, got my sponge ready. So I'm going to get some green paint. Put it on the tray. Just certain parts of my hand in the different colours. So I'm liking green on my fingers, so I think I'm going to do that. And then in the middle, I think I'm going to use a bit of purple colour. As you can see. So I'm just coating my hand in paint. So there's no set rule of where you want to put your paint. You can put your paint absolutely anywhere. And then a little bit of yellow. Right, so I'm going to go over the footprint, just around it. Keep doing it. Keep covering your hand in paint. And going all the way around. My hand's a little bit too big for this paper, but not to worry. This peacock's going to have some really colourful feathers. Just one more, just around here. So what I'm going to do for the nose, I'm just going to go and get a black pen that I thought I'd got. I'm going to do the nose. I've got quite a long nose, long beak. And then for the eyes, I've got some googly eyes, but you can paint the eyes on if you want. Sure it doesn't come out too fast. So one googly eye and two. And then what I'm going to do, I might put a little bit of pink. So I'm going to use my thumb. So I'm just going to put a little bit of pink to make it a little bit, some more colour to it. Keep dipping your thumb in the paint. And then, there we go. We made your very own peacock by using your hands and feet.